If you see the Sufis of nowadays, whether they're modernist Sufis and so on, you see the same old traits. Forget about aqeedah, tawheed. That's the main thing for them is etiquettes. Dhikr of Allah. Yes, dhikr of Allah. Not upon bid'ah. Dhikr of Allah upon the sunnah of the Messenger. So you find them doing acts of bid'ah.